for you here tonight. But I do want to take one little moment and thank Brent, who is, he's going to be, do you hear what I'm saying, Ryan? Do you hear that? I don't know if anybody hears it, but anyway. He's been with us. He's the reason this band started. He reached out to me 6 years ago and said, have you ever thought about forming a band? And so really, Maura Rogers in the Bellows is because of that man right there. And on top of that, he is the gentleman who put the ads on Craigslist for Meredith Pangrace for the accordion. And you all know, if you know me, that not only saved the band, but it really saved my life too. So he's also responsible for that. And I've told him for years, he is the solid conscience of our band. He is the person who will say, is this real? Is this authentic? And what is the purpose of this? And as artists, we always need somebody in our life who asks those questions and keeps our egos in check and keeps things authentic and real. And for the past 6 years, this man has done it for me. And I want us all to say thank you, Brent, for real this time, for everything he's given us. 1, 2, 3. Thank you, Brent!
Giving up, I'm just claiming.